India's javelin star Neeraj Chopra is all set for the final showdown at the Paris Olympics, as he has now smashed the qualifier round with a stunning throw of 89.34 meters. Neeraj managed to be at the top of the scoreboard in the qualifier round and is all set for the finals to be held on August 8. But let's not forget our rising star in javelin, Kishore Jenna. The track and field athlete from Odisha made his best attempt of 80.73 meter throw but failed to breach qualification mark. In the 2023 Asian Games in Hangzhou, Odisha's Kishore Jenna made headlines by winning a silver medal in javelin throw, finishing behind Neeraj Chopra. Jenna rose to prominence with impressive throws, including a personal best of 87.54 meters. Despite challenges, including financial difficulties and visa issues, Jenna's determination brought him to this stage of Paris Olympics 2024. Bureau Report, OTV News.